Ricardo Rodriguez, a.k.a. Rad Rodgers. He was sitting alone in his room playing video games when suddenly...
Rad, it's time for bed. You've got school in the morning.
A total buzzkill called Mom showed up.
But I hate school. I'm not going. Yes, you are, young man. No buts about it. But Mom, I'm in the middle of a level. If you ever want to see that toy of yours again, you'll brush your teeth and go to bed. Now! It's not a toy. I don't care. Turn it off. Right now, mister. His name is Dusty. And I don't need to brush my teeth.
Oh, how I wish he would. As Rad drifted off to sleep, dreaming about being a hero and defeating final bosses, he was suddenly awoken. A strange glitch appeared on the TV, and it wouldn't turn off. He tried to turn me off, too, but that's a job for my ex. Just as he was giving me a light slapping, Rad was sucked into the TV. The moral of the story is, don't listen to your parents, and cool shit happens. Wakey, wakey, sunshine! Hey, kid, I said wakey, wakey. It ain't polite to sleep during a cutscene.
Huh? A cutscene? Dusty? You're alive? Whoa! What is this place?
This is the first world, kiddo. Home to the Elder Tree. Thing is, she stopped taking my calls, and the kids have gone berserk. Let's go pay the old birch a visit, huh? Here, take this. Let's make it dangerous to go alone.
Oh, yeah. This thing is huge. So tight.
Just how I...
Fix the mess.
Holy shit! You're alive!
Jump in, kid! muscle burst, kid. Looks like a glitch. Let's fix this. Show where this will go.
So cool! Let's find the others.
Checkpoint.
Whoa! Rapid fire. How much ammo do I have?
I thought you were a gamer. Look at the pretty colored bar on the side of the gun.
You look like you could use this. So, you doing anything later?
They forgot to put a platform in. Come on, let's try to fix it.
My wife took everything I had. Except this. Oh well, you might as well have it. Thank you.
radical! Radical!
Don't tell anyone, but I love you, and I want you to have this small token of my affection.
Hey, kid, ever tried crystal meth? Just crystal? Here, on me! The first try is always free.
Darn players! You let one in and they keep coming, like ants they are. Ugh, take this and scram.
Sometimes I wish we had a pogo stick for these jump puzzles.
Chunks to finish the level, kid.
Four exit chunks. Time to get out of here.
Oh, it looks like the door's open. Another level in the bag.